Rhode Island's Attorney General making a push to make DUI laws even tougher. Today at the State House, the House Judiciary Committee will discuss a bill sponsored by Attorney General Peter Kilmartin. It would increase penalties for those who are convicted of killing or hurting someone while driving under the influence. A separate proposal would extend a so-called look-back period on repeat offenses from 5 years to 10.